Hello and welcome to another episode of Game On, brought to you by Homer 9 and Sons. I'm Andrew Chiappazzi, and today we're at Baldwin, where West Allegheny just defeated Connellsville 7-2 in the WPIAL Class 5A semifinals. We're here with senior pitcher Ashley Seamon. Ashley, you're going back to the WPIAL Championship game for the second year in a row. This was the goal all year long, but to finally have a chance to play in that game, what's going through your head right now?
I'm just beyond proud of our team, especially we talked about at the beginning of the season how everyone has these expectations of us, but we're a different team. We're a new team. It's a new year, and we can't play like it was last year. So I'm just really proud for our team stepping up and just finding our new way to play, because, like I said, it's a different team, and we didn't worry about anyone's expectations. We're playing for ourselves, for our coaches, for our fans, parents, and the girls beside us.
Well, that your teammates gave you a pretty nice cushion to work with in the first inning. You had a 6-run lead after the first. What does that kind of cushion do for you, even though you've pitched in all kinds of situations as a veteran pitcher?
Yeah, I mean, it's huge. It's always great to be ahead because it allows you to work batters differently. So I may not be inclined to get a strikeout every time or to have an out. I could work things around, show batters different looks. I could even throw some more balls and strikes as usual with that cushion. And as you saw, like, they got a few runs here and there, but overall that cushion allowed us to execute in the end.
Yeah, and obviously you have veteran players around you too, but a couple of freshmen. Angela Costa had a big game for you today. Some other younger players have stepped up throughout the season. What have you tried to do as seniors and part of the senior leadership group to try and help those players be comfortable in these situations?
Yeah, I definitely believe that the relationship between upperclassmen and underclassmen is huge, and it's a huge part of why this team has been successful, because our upperclassmen are encouraging our underclassmen, standing up for them. We're including them in everything we do, and it's a huge part of being a leader. And we have 6 seniors this year, and we have 6 captains, because all of us are trying to lead the team to the future. When we graduate, we still want them to be successful. We want them to carry on that legacy. We want them to feel that they have learned from us and can teach future generations of West Day softball.
Well, you had a great experience last year in the championship game, won West Allegheny's first ever title. You're going back. What are you hoping that maybe you learned from last year that may help you, and maybe you can impart some knowledge onto some of these younger players who haven't gone through that before?
Yeah, experience is key. I believe that was a huge part of why we were able to go in there last year and be successful. I also believe we played a great game, and that season leading up to it really prepared us. But having experience just makes you more comfortable. You're less nervous, you're less shaky about making certain plays, more traditional plays. And I think by having those younger players know that if you're less nervous, if you're calm, then you can do better, you can perform better. And again, we don't want to live up to the expectations of last year. We're a new team and we're ready to go and we want to win.
Well, we'll see if that happens. West Allegheny will take on Thomas Jefferson in the WPIAL Class 5A Championship next week at Seton Hill. Ashley, thank you so much for your time. For more coverage of the WPIAL Baseball and Softball Playoffs, stay tuned to timesonline.com.